You're totally watching Ajumaz FPV, doing FPV stuff with FPV things.